Allegations of attempted rape have rocked a small community and put its football team's future in jeopardy. Last week, five Grundy County students were arrested and charged with attempted rape after allegedly assaulting a freshman teammate with a mop handle. A county official tells News Channel 5 this is just the latest in a long line of assaults tied to hazing right there in the school district. News Channel 5's Jonquil Newland was at a special called meeting tonight where emotions ran high.
At times, it was a heated debate here inside Grundy County High School, where the school board called a special called meeting all to figure out the future of the football team.
The Board of Education and Grundy County Schools is committed to providing a safe, secure environment for all of its students.
The meeting began with a statement by school director Jesse Kinsey. It was one of the only times she spoke, but she was the focus of some of the board members' statements.
We all told you, Ms. Kinsey, this was something I never expected this far, but that something was going to happen. You ignored the whole board's recommendation.
She's referring to the current football head coach who is now under investigation after a freshman was allegedly assaulted inside the school's field house by five students with a metal mop handle. According to many, this is not the first incident that has happened under the current coach. A former board member spoke up.
Why do we drag our feet knowing after the first incidents happened? What did we not do that could have prevented this from happening again?
The special meeting was called for one purpose, to decide whether the football season would continue. In a motion that passed 6-2, the football season will go on.
There's no need to punish 35 or 40 kids that have worked 6 years, counting their junior high level.
The board also appointed two board members to start an oversight committee
to make sure everything is investigated properly.
Board members made it clear it will solely be the director's decision as to who serves as the interim coach. As to when that decision will be made, some officials expect by tomorrow. In Grundy County, I'm Jonquil Newland, News Channel 5.
The students involved in this incident have been suspended from school as the criminal investigation continues, and they are currently on house arrest.